kill me?
If you don't listen to me, it'll stop millions of people from dying unnecessarily in a war they can't win.
Will it?
They don't have a chance, Brendan.
I know they don't. They know that too. They knew it when this all started.
When I started this, things were different. The circumstances have changed.
Did you think you were the first person to stand on a rooftop and shout that the Nietzscheans had to go? These people have heard it all before, Seamus. Hell, our fathers heard it and their fathers before them.
If that's true, then why did they listen? Why are they all out there fighting now?
Why did your father fight when the slavers came for your mother?
Because it was a fool. Would you shut up about my father?
He fought because he was sick of lying down for them. Because he was sick of being spat at, laughed at, stolen from, and beaten. Sick and tired of living in fear and desperation. So tired that he was willing to give up his life so long as he hurt them.
Yeah. And they laughed at him right up until they slit his throat and after.
That's true. But in the end, he laughed back. We both heard it, Seamus. He fought. He finally fought. And after that, nothing else mattered.
Yeah, especially not to him.
Seamus, you gotta let it go.
I don't have to let squat go. You don't know what you're talking about. You don't even know what happened. You wanna know what really happened? They didn't come for my mother. They came for me, okay? They both died because of me.
Sorry, Seamus. Don't you see? This just proves what I'm talking about. Your mother and your father did not die for nothing. They sacrificed themselves to save you, their only son. And it worked. They won.
If you really want what happened to my parents to be worth it, Brendan, then stop the revolt.
I would, Seamus, for you, I would. I can't. Revolution's not like a switch. You can't turn it on or off. It's like a fire. Once it's lit, you can't put it out, no matter how much you might want to. And even if we could, if I did, it might never light again.
All right. Well, what about you then? Lahey, just let me get you out of here.
That's the thing, cousin. I'm part of the fire. To be.
You kick some butt out there.